Due to the unprecedented availability of computing resources, providers need to extend the capillarity over multiple technologies and across multiple operators. Multi-tenancy is the solution to manage and control the computing infrastructure based on network slicing. Slice is a grouping of physical or virtual resources, which can act as a seamlessly independent subcloud, subnetwork, and can accommodate service components. There are a few current solutions, and those lack essential features, such as slice isolation, slices discovery, and mechanisms for cross-domain slice federation. NECOS is a research project composed by 11 institutions, funded by the European Commission and the National Education and Research Network, RNP, in Brazil, which aims to address this innovation with a platform called Lightweight Software Defined Cloud, LSDC, a slice-as-service proposal. These slices will be orchestrated to fulfill on-demand end-to-end quality requirements, spanning across a shared infrastructure of several administrative domains, provisioning of service agnostic slices, slice configuration automation in multi-cloud environments, and provision of a uniform and highly autonomous management framework. Do you want to know more? Visit h2020-necos.eu. Thanks.